I've always loved to network with fellow teachers, especially in my field, trying to find out, you know, what are the best practices I can utilize in my classroom, and, you know, even share, you know, what I can do in my class and what my students do to hopefully help other teachers in my field.
There are many ways to do something. You know, there's not just one. So you're going to encounter a lot of kids who might not learn the same way you learn or the next kid, but if you do your research, you can find plenty of ways that will satisfy that kid's need.
Yesterday, I just loved going through the different opportunities with the experts in the field and the traveling artists, because it gave me a chance to actually experience movement, puppetry, and things like that. The other piece that I really liked was working side by side with the Avonworth students, because that gave me a whole different perspective on what that might look like in the classroom.
And so I've decided that I'm going to be doing an identity unit with my students, and I'm going to make this a year-long project-based learning unit where, starting from the beginning of the school, actually starting before the students even come to school, I'm going to create interview questions, and they're going to interview their parents and answer questions themselves that they'll bring to the school for the first week. And then I'm going to be using a lot of what I learned to do project-based learning activities throughout the school year.
I like the fact that arts is integrated into it, because there's a lot of kids that they see art as an outlet. So whether they're drawing a picture, creating a book, doing music, dance, it's a positive way that kids understand each other and can communicate.
Well, Bill Lucas has been very, very good at explaining this process that is project-based learning, or at least the creative process between the driving questions and the entry events and the work and everything involved, and especially the reflection in the public exhibition as well.
Wow, my mind's overflowing with ideas for project-based learning based on this workshop. I think that the hardest part about the workshop has been getting down to the driving question. And once I figure out what my driving question would be, there are a magnitude of opportunities for project-based learning.